friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I have LED light controlling remote. This remote is used to control the strip lights and it also has a sensor. In today's video, we are going to open this and see what's inside this remote and how it controls. So, let's open it. So, for opening this, I don't think we need any tool. There is a sticker here. That's all. Sticker is removed. Wow! Look at these buttons. They have small piece of rubber and plastic look. Can you hear that sound? It also creates sound. And here is the main sensor. Wow! Wow, look at this. How much the battery? This is a small battery that is inside this. I think there is a screw right here. No, nothing is here, friends. So I think we'll break it. It's not coming out. Let me try to remove it with something. I have a fork. Right. Yeah. It's going to come out. Almost it's going to come out, friends. I also want to show you the back of it. I think I should make some more joints in the front. Wow, look at this. Oh, plastic sticker. Wow, here's the main board. Wow, look at this. The battery comes right here and the battery pushes up and the remote gets power. Wow, look at this small little tiny thing is here and this is the sensor of it. And I like this very much. So that's all in today's video. The remote is gone, so for that please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye. Meet you in the next video with some another topic. Bye. Thanks for watching.